Hi everyone. Today I've posted a little picture with some words on it, and it's about time. And the message behind it is really about how time catches up with us. I've got to the stage in my life where I now feel that time is a really precious thing. My life is a really precious thing. The lives of the people around me and who I love are precious things. When I decided to stop drinking, I'd kind of, well, there were all sorts of reasons why I decided to stop when I decided to stop, but one of them was that I looked at the kind of timeline of my life and I realised that time was getting short. So what I kind of imagined was there was a line on the floor. And the start of that line was over there, and that was when I was born. It's kind of like a timeline of my life. So that was where I was born over there. I'm kind of somewhere in the middle of my timeline, and somewhere over there is the end of my life. And I kind of placed myself on this line and sort of roughly guesstimated, because I don't know, but roughly guesstimated that I'm somewhere in the middle, if not slightly further towards the end of my life than I am the beginning of my life. And I thought that from the beginning of my life, from the time I was born to now, has been 50 years. And of that 50 years, about 16 of those years were alcohol-free. I was a child, I was innocent. I used to be able to go to parties, have fun, be spontaneous, have great times, with no alcohol whatsoever. And then I actually discovered alcohol at the age of 15, but I think by the age of 16, I discovered it was a magical cure for everything, that I found troubling in life. So that first kind of half of my life, 16 of those years were alcohol-free. But 34 of those years, I have spent, what's the best way of putting it? Not all of that time was I dependent on alcohol, but certainly for most of those 36, remaining 36 years, I've been using alcohol in an unhealthy way and an unhelpful way for me. And when I came to this realization, and I had this visual picture of my timeline, the start of my life, the end of my life, and me somewhere in the middle but veering towards the end, I just looked at what was remaining and I just thought, shit, am I going to spend the rest of that remaining time dancing around, doing that tug of war thing with the alcohol, fighting, battling, not really fully being who I know I can be, and not really getting out there in the world and seizing life and making the most of it. Am I really going to leave it much later? Because already half of my life has gone. And having that visualization and actually creating that timeline visually of where I was in on my timeline from birth to the potential end of my life, kind of really brought it home to me. And I just thought that now is the time to act. Now, there isn't any better time than now. Because if I don't act now, when am I going to act? That piece of my timeline is going to get shorter and shorter and shorter. And at whatever point I do act in the future, that's going to mean that three quarters of my life has been spent dallying around with alcohol, and it's left only a quarter, a short quarter of my life left to actually be alcohol free and achieve all the things I want to do? No. So I decided the time was now, the time to act is now. And that's why I found that picture quite powerful. And I put the words to the picture in what I hope is a meaningful and powerful way. Let me know your own thoughts, your own experiences around time and aging, and how much percentage of your life you've spent on alcohol, how much you haven't, etc., etc. In the meantime, let's go get sober together.